So yeah, one third, one, no, not one third, good God. So two fifths of the band is currently in my car.
Got a bloody bass drum in the way.
Yeah, of course, a great big black hole that you can't see there of drums. It's all on the load up. This is the glamorous part of gig life that no one ever tells you about. Lights go out. When it's peeing it down with rain and you stood outside some rehearsal room somewhere loading all your gear. Yeah, it's not all plush hotel suites and Grand Marniers and baby shams for us. No, we hump our own gear. We're in the big leagues now, boys.
No,
we officially have Lee. We've got a green room.
No, man. Where's the guitar? I want to sit and play some acoustic. Where?
In somewhere else.
Oh, look, not in this green room. They're in just somebody else's green room. Further.
You see, this is. I'm doing a service here for everyone in our luxury position who's never going to get the opportunity to go in a backstage area.
We'll be right back. Brothers live.